Oh, I think just now we have record, but not. Okay, this is one. Can you see the screen or not?
Not yet, Mister.
Not yet, sir.
Not yet, not yet.
Lafiza, George, teh saha?
Okay, I will show the screen. Can you see the screen?
Not yet, sir. Already.
Okay. Both of them, present continuous and past continuous tense, the meaning same. Ya, artinya sama. Tengah, sedang berlangsung. Happening, but tapi present continuous sedang berlangsung saat ini. For example, Akbar is speaking, Ege is reading, and then Cantik is drinking like that. Okay. What is different with past continuous? Dia sedang berlangsung, tetapi tidak pada saat ini, kan sedang berlangsung malam hari, di sore hari. Jadi sudah kelewat pada saat itu. Misalkan begini, Akbar sedang bermain sepak bola saat ibunya sedang memasak saat itu. Nah, so, I will write here. Not here. Okay, this one, present continuous. Present continuous. But for example, Bintang. Bintang is studying English now. Bintang tengah sedang belajar bahasa Inggris. Kirinya, present continuous ada is. Kalau dia laki-laki, dia perempuan, ya, atau nama lain like animal. Kedua ada complement di sini, lengkap namanya terangan waktu, adverb of time. Oke, jadi ini namanya bintang subjek, ini to be. Ini kata kerja intinya study pakai ing, studying, ya, and then English objeknya, objeknya apa? Dia sedang belajar apa? And this one now. Now-nya itu adverb of time. Biasanya ada keterangan waktu time. Atau yang lain. Theo is what? Is going what is it? Yeah, is going to Bali tonight. Atau sesuatu yang direncanakan. Kan go going, is going to market. Ya, dia akan pergi ke Bali malam ini. Dia udah berencana, Theo. Ya, bukan Theo, go to Bali. Nah, Theo is going to Bali. Jadi yang pertama, ulangi lagi, sedang berlangsung. Kedua, direncanakan. Oke. Any question so far? Ada pertanyaan? Hello. Can you listen my voice? Yes.
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 Okay. What is the question? Akbar. Akbar was sleeping on the bed. Biasanya ada keterangannya. Biasanya kalau past continuous dia ada temannya juga, when his dad arrived. Okay. Bisa begini, Akbar sedang tidur di tempat tidur ketika ayahnya baru tiba. Jadi ayahnya datang, tiba lagi. This is past continuous. Okay. Atau yang lain, Ege was playing basketball in the morning. Jadi dia lagi bermain basket pagi hari, kayak pas continuous. Okay, any question so far?
No, mister.
No, okay. If no, I will erase here and then we will review. Number one. What is the answer? Hi, blah, 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 plans in the morning.
I was watering the plant.
I was.
Okay. Yes, Mister. I was watering the plant.
Yeah, good. Yang tadi diulang aja kan yang dari Kim. I was watering the plants in the morning.
What, Mister?
Yeah, correct. Number one, benar jawabannya. Ya. Okay. Number two. What?
What are you doing? What are you doing at 6 o'clock yesterday evening? What were you doing?
What were
you doing?
What were you doing?
Are you doing?
What were you doing?
At school, what
at is six. Like this.
Yes, I think.
At 6 o'clock yesterday evening. Ingatkan ini yesterday. Kalau yesterday berarti sedang berlangsung sekarang apa sudah terjadi?
Sudah terjadi.
Sudah terjadi. Bilangnya
sudah terjadi.
What are you doing? What are you doing or what were you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Yeah, what are?
What were?
What? What?
Forget.
What were you doing? Saja.
Yes, the answer is what were you doing at 6 o'clock yesterday evening? Ya, kan ada jelas di sini yesterday evening. Jadi ngapain pada kemarin kan yesterday. Jadi nggak mungkin jawabannya what are you doing, but what were you doing? And then number three. Okay.
They were waiting.
They
were waiting.
Like this?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, the answer. They were waiting for the bus when the accident happened. Yeah. Dia atau sedang menunggu bis ketika kecelakaan itu terjadi. Ini jelas.
We are getting impatient.
That is the clue. Ini clue-nya kan sudah ada. So on the clue. Ini clue-nya. Nah, the clue this one. When the accident happened. Ini kan lampau. Nah, mungkin jawabannya. What are jawabannya? They are waiting. Kalau they are waiting, berarti ini harusnya present continuous. Jadi harusnya di sini present continuous karena di sini past tense. Jadi di sini harusnya past continuous. Okay, number four. Kita coba yang lain. Number four. Si bla 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 bla. Yes, you.
Getting
pakai to be or no?
No. Yes.
Well, I like this. Zaza or Zaza is speaking. Okay. Ada yang kurang harusnya pakai to be jadinya jawabannya she is getting or getting one T or double T
Double T.
Yes, exception. Ada perkecualian. Ada kata-kata yang pakai tambahan. Misalkan not getting, but getting like this. Kalau tidak pakai waktu, kalian tulisnya she is getting. Kecuali ada waktu kayak gini morning, memudahkan. Oke, number five. Nah, Mister kasih clue aja jawabannya. Pokoknya ini namanya present continuous. Dari kasih clue-nya. Jadi jawabannya, what's the answer?
The boys are
playing in the
playground. Why? Jawabannya are, nggak pakai is. Nih.
Karena banyak, more than one.
Banyak more apa? Banyak apa?
Banyak.
Oh, boys-nya lebih dari satu, like that.
Yes.
Okay, so the answer is, the boys
are playing
in the garden.
Okay, thank you. Ya, jawabannya benar. Kalau mau di screenshot juga boleh. Okay. Continue number six. Okay, number six. Eat blah 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 cats and dogs. Okay, number six. What's the answer?
It is raining.
Double N or one N? Like this.
One N.
Okay. This one?
Yes.
Okay, it's raining cats and dogs. It is raining cats and dogs. Do you know how do you say in Bahasa? Okay, please help Mister. How do you say it is raining cats and dogs?
Lagi hujan kucing anjing. Assalamualaikum.
Okay, do you want to know? Do you want to know the meaning?
Yes, it yeah, is only cat and dog.
Yeah, if the meaning like yes, it's okay. Untuk pemula atau pembelajar yang baru akan mengatakan begini. Oh, mungkin sedang hujan kucing dan anjing. Ternyata artinya bukan begitu. Ternyata adalah hidup orang yang selalu berantakan, selalu ribut. Karena di luar itu dalam sejarahnya cats and dogs itu tidak pernah akur, tidak pernah kompak. Makanya, hey, your life like cats and hidup kamu tuh ribut terus hari-hari, tidak pernah akur. Makanya diibaratkan itu raining cats and dogs. Makanya orang yang selalu ribut, selalu marah-marah, tiap hari rutin ke siapa aja, ibaratnya it's raining cats and dogs. Jadi kalau nanti kamu bilang ke bule, dan bulenya misalnya siapa aja, nggak bule yang ngerti bahasa kiasan, tidak sebenarnya, akan begitu bilang, oh, dia pasti akan marah. Apa? Kita mah peace, kita selalu damai. Itu uniknya bahasa Inggris, tidak bisa diterjemahkan. Begini, oh yes, tulisannya bagus sekali sampai Mister tidak bisa membacanya. Itu bagus sekali atau emang sindiran?
Sindiran. Mister.
Oh katanya rumahnya Ege bagai pencakar langit. Tahu nggak?
Tinggi banget.
Iya, jadi pencakar langit itu kayak gedung-gedung.
Gedung New York, Mister.
Iya, jadi nggak mungkin 2 tingkat, pasti minimal 10 tingkat. Makanya di barat kamu sebagai pencakar langit. Makanya di Jakarta.
Iya,
Mister. Ya, like that. Okay, number 7. I bla 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 revise my lesson now.
I am revising.
Like this. And then, yes. Revising like what? Like this?
No.
Like
no.
this?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, guys. 20 meet in move to what is it? Move to I. Ketika huruf E di akhir kata revise bertemu dengan ing berubah jadi revising, bukan seperti tadi yang pertama, bukan seperti ini. Nah, like this. Kenapa bilangnya revising? Karena sudah ketemu dengan to be, ya. Nah, this one now, kata apa sih? Present continuous. Ini ada keterangan waktunya now, right now. Okay, number 8. Somebody.
Somebody. It's not talking.
Hmm? It's like this? Okay, good. Yes. Number 9. Come on, continue.
Are waiting.
Waiting.
Okay. Number 10.
Are shouting.
Okay. Why are shouting? Not is shouting. Why? Not is shouting.
Because
I don't know.
Student is more than one.
Yes, because yeah, the student because is more than one.
Student more than yes. one.
Oh, yeah, benar kan ini demo ya, kayak demo gitu.
The birds blah 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 in the sky.
Are flying.
Are why flying. Not is flying? Why not is?
Because the bird is more
because
than
the bird is birds. More than one.
Is more than one.
Okay. Number 12.
Either it's one
John
or
and Sandra
are expecting.
Oh, this one?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. I will clear all the
Halo, tes.
Apa?
Yes. Alhamdulillah. Okay, you've done. Okay, before Mr. continue. When you studied with your previous teacher, is there any problem or not? If there is no, I will check how far you understand about ESL. Because of what? Next. The goal for mid examination grade 5, we will use like English progression test, and then for listening, just twice, hanya dua kali. Okay. Do you want to know the listening section? Mau tahu seperti apa kayak suara-suaranya? Mau Mister berikan spoiler. Do you want to listen? Mau mendengarin sepintas atau sudah pede? Jawabannya pasti bisa. Mau tahu nggak seperti apa, Mister?
Boleh, Mister.
Okay, sedikit ya, sedikit okay, aja
sir.
Ya.
Boleh, Sar.
Ya. Tunggu sebentar. Ini listening sectionnya seperti ini. Jadi suaranya sangat jauh sekali dengan yang digambarkan pada umumnya. Ini. Ya, waktunya ternyata nanti kalau ya, do you know? Ya sekitar berapa menit, lumayan lah. Can you listen?
No.
Nanti kalian akan dites pendengarannya, listening sectionnya 25 minutes, maksimal 25 menit for listening. 25 menit itu twice, untuk dua kali. kita kasih bocoran saja seperti ini contohnya. Okay.
Mister, can I drink?
Please. Okay, can you listen the voice?
No, mister.
No. This is the progression test for listening yes. stage 5.
Yes, I can hear.
There are 4 parts to this progression test. Parts 1, 2, 3, and 4.
How many parts? Ada berapa bagian?
4.
4 parts.
Part. There are 4 parts. Ada 4 bagian ya. Jadi totalnya itu ujiannya 20 numbers, 20 nomor. Jadi kamu tuh there is no score remedial, bad score or good score, enggak ada. Skornya itu hanya ada 3. Do you want to know? Okay. Do you want to know the score? Hello?
Yeah.
Do you want to know yes. the score? The score
yes.
the first
yes.
The last from 3 to 1 ibaratkannya silver and then bronze and also gold itu aja nanti nilai kamu hanya ada di situ nanti kamu ranknya kemana oh I'm in nggak ada nilainya A B C nggak ada 90 100 hanya oh your score gold bronze or silver. Semua lesson math subject math yes
kalau paling bagus nomor berapa Mister?
Ya paling bagus jadi nilainya itu ada emas
bagus,
emas perak sama perunggu mau dapat emas perak apa perunggu
emas
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 Mister
ada diamond nggak
diamond lagi kosong kakak kita lagi stoknya habis ya.
Mister ada master gak?
Ini ada yang
Mister ada game master gak?
Gak ada Pak Bu ini bukan game online ya.
Ada veteran 5 gak sir?
Mulai continue the listening.
Veteran 5 dong.
Okay.
You will hear each part of the test twice. For each part of the test, there will be time for you to look through the questions and time for you to check your answers. Now open your question paper and look at part 1.
Okay. Ini kita ada di part berapa ini?
Part 1.
Someone is speaking using British the dialect ya. Dia menggunakan British dialect-nya seperti itu ternyata. Jadi enggak ada nanti pas lagi progression test kita misalnya Mister what aku mau ke toilet, mau minum. Ada dilewatin terus, karena nggak boleh ada jeda. 2 kali itu terus, nggak berhenti. 25 menit maksimal. Ya. Tepatnya itu 24 menit, 24 minutes, 39 seconds. Jadi pastikan telinganya sudah dibersihkan, cotton bar. Then, not thirsty, not starving, tidak lapar, kelaparan, haus. Ini kamu benar-benar fokus. Kalau adik kamu ganggu, ya itu resikonya. Kan progression test benar-benar serius karena mempertaruhkan grade-nya nanti di semester 2 ini kamu punya 2 nilai progression test grade 5 progression test grade 6 nanti setelah mid examination student itu akan belajar grade 6 kelas 6 tapi Cambridge ya mungkin tematik juga ada ya misalnya halo
ya Mister ya.
Ya, misalnya untuk yang grade 6, setelah mid-examination, apa nanti? Kalau untuk matematik sama juga, Miss, ya? Atau Cambridge aja? Only Cambridge?
Yang mana?
Untuk yang after mid-examination, tematik belajar kelas 6 atau tetap kelas 5?
Enggak, tetap kelas 5, tematik masih banyak.
Okay, thank you, Miss, banyak. This one.
There are questions in this part. For each question, there are 3 pictures and a short recording.
Okay, how many pictures in each number?
3 pictures.
Yeah, 3 pictures. Remember, This is multiple choice. Ya, ini multiple choice, tapi jawabannya mirip. Gambarnya atau istilah katanya. Jadi, benar-benar dengarkan dengan baik.
Okay. For each question, choose the best answer. A, B, or C. Look at the three pictures for question one now. Now we are ready to start. Listen carefully. Remember, you will hear each repeat twice. Question one. What will they buy their mother for her birthday?
You know it's Mum's birthday next week. I don't know what present to get for her. Have you got any ideas? Can we buy something for her together?
Okay, let's think. We won't give her chocolates. She's trying to give them up. Why don't we get her a nice plant?
It isn't a very original sort of present, but we know she loves them. Okay, so that's decided. One thing, though, what if Dad has the same idea?
He won't. He's already bought her some of her favourite perfume.
Now listen again.
I know it's Mum's birthday next week. I don't know what present to get for her. Have you got any ideas? Can we buy something for her together?
Okay, let's think. We won't give her chocolates. She's trying to give them up. Why don't we get her a nice plant?
It isn't a very original sort of present, but we know she loves them. Okay, so that's decided. One thing, though, what if Dad has the same idea?
He won't. He's already bought her some of her favourite perfume.
Okay. Number one from... One number from 20 numbers. Itu gambarannya. Jadi satu nomor itu diulangnya dua kali. Jadi after 20, student just submit. Langsung disubmit kerjaannya. Jadi tidak ada ulangnya lagi. Jadi pengulangannya itu tiap nomor. For example, number one twice, number two twice. Not number one until 20 once, and then number one until 20 once. No. But each number, student get twice listening section. Okay. And then, what is it? There are three choices. Coba tadi, sebenarnya mereka mau ngapain sih? Okay. Yo, yang mereka sedang mau apa, sebenarnya merencanakan apa? They plan something.
Membeli game.
Membeli.
Ulang tahun ibunya,
untuk ulang tahun.
Ya, to the birthday, ya. Ya, ulang tahun, nah nanti. Tugas kalian apa? The listening section, and then you see the what is it? The pictures, ada gambar tiga gambar di sana. Perhatikan baik-baik ya. Not count the button. A, B, C. No, your answer will false or wrong. Pasti jawabannya salah. Jadi nanti akan seperti itu gambarnya. Insya Allah, what is it? Before we face the examination, mungkin detik-detik menjelang ujian nanti akan lebih jelas lagi sama Mister, itu hanya gambaran saja. Okay, for ESL today, any question so far?
No.
Okay. Sekarang Mister belum memberikan hadiah buat kalian. Mau diberikan hadiah apa tidak sama Mister?
McD.
Mau McD.
Mau McD.
Jangan itu. Jangan, hadiahnya itu PR, jangan.
Iya, jangan.
Namanya boleh PH atau MCD or ramen, it's okay. Namanya diganti tapi isinya yang lain. Okay, do you want or not?
No.
Tanya
dari
misalnya sudah banyak ya yang diberikan ke kalian. Jadi for ESL enough. I'm so sorry if I have mistake. Let's sum it all together.
Alhamdulillah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke, kelas.
Thank you Mr. Fahmi. Oke, teman-teman, kita akan melanjutkan bahasa Indonesia pukul 9.30.
Ya. Panjang.
Kita jadi di sini enggak?
Oke, salam teman-teman. Lomba-lomba.